even if it were true, all you'd have to do is explain the situation to Future Foundation, right?
We didn't mean to blow all those kids' heads off. It just kind of happened after all this shit we manufactured with letting a psychotic prepubescent girl make all these weapons, and you know, things just kind of escalated from there, but we didn't mean to do it, so truce?
Fuck you, Hygie, you're a dumbass.
And you're with them, right, Toko?